What's happening, people? Low here. Tornado. Rebuildable dripping atomizer by GD Innovation. This particular RDA is unique. It has his really nice feature, which will I show you, which will, you know, I'll show you later on in the video. But let's start with the parts. It comes with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 parts. The build deck, 3 posts, 4 holes for easy center post build. The top cap, which I'm reviewing, is a brass. It comes in an SS as well, but we already sold out. So I have is the brass. The 510 drip tip adapter, so you can use your favorite, you know, regular favorite 510 drip tips. And the medium bore drip cap. So, machining. It's not that bad. It's not the great, but it's not the worst. It's in between. Otherwise, it's okay. Like I said, 3 posts, 4 holes, hex, screws, and that's it. The pin, positive pin of the 510, is already protruding, so which is nice. You can use it on a hybrid mod. And we're gonna put a build on it so we can vape it later on. I pre-made a coil, 24 gauge Cantal Omega Tiger wires, 5 wraps on 2.8 millimeter guide, dual coil. Put the build on it.
Turn the camera a little bit.
The coil. You go. My only concern with this atomizer is, I don't know if you can see, the holes are halfway interfering with the side deck. I wish, or maybe I can let the modder know on their next batch to lengthen the post and raise up the pole holes a little bit, so inserting the wires or the coil is not that hard, especially for beginners. They're gonna have, you know, hard time. Really not that hard, but it's easier if the pole holes is, you know, raised up, not aligned with the side deck. So that's my only issue with the RDA. Otherwise, it's good. I've been using it for like a few days now. It holds juice pretty good. There's your dual coil. Also, I noticed the AFC. I asked the mother about it, but they said it really is like that. When you shut off the airflow, the AFC is only halfway. It doesn't cover the whole airflow. So just halfway. All right. Open wide. Put the cotton so I can show you the my favorite feature of this RDA. This feature, honestly, is the first I've seen. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I'm pretty positive that this is the first RDA that does that option. Whoa, forgot to pulse it. There you go. Now, the best feature or option of this atomizer, like what I said earlier, see where the coils are? It's on the top and on the facing you, so you don't want to purge if the coil is facing that way, because it's gonna go to the steam is gonna go straight to your face. And with this atomizer, just loosen up the middle screw, turn the build, tighten it. Voila, you have a side facing coils. And this feature is for all you OCDs like me that wanted to, you know, all the logos to be aligned. If I'm using a tube mod, if I'm using a box mod, I want the coil on the sides. If you are an OCD like me, then this atomizer is for you. Okay? We'll vape it using Mango Tango. The airflow is all right. It's not too loose, but good enough to make clouds. Build is 0.17 ohms. I'll vape it at 25 watts using my Vapo box. I don't know if you can even see that. It's a 0.17 ohms, 25 watts. Ah, the heck. So, there she is, Tornado RDA by GD Innovation Philippines. Till my next review, hope you like it. You guys have a good one. Peace out.